Iguodala to inbound. Shumpert trying to stay with Curry. Catches. One dribble. Steps back. Puts up a three. Won't go. Rebound tip taken by Spades. Final seconds. It's over. It's over. Cleveland is a city of champions once again. The Cavaliers are NBA champions.
The running back. Play action. And Manning's gonna heave one. There's a flag. Beckham, one-handed catch. How in the world?
Oh my goodness. This is sick. Put this to music. I don't think he stepped out either. That may be the greatest catch I've ever seen.
Spurs do not
fantastic start by the USA.
Lloyd with Morgan streaking. She's chipping the goalkeeper! Off the post and in! Hat-trick for Lloyd!
Reset starts. They are going to bring pressure again. Rogers is going to roll away. Throws it up in the air. Says a prayer. And Janis does a stop and call. Please!
What a catch!
That's insane!
Oh my, that may be one of the great throws ever made.
Being pregnant, winning a Grand Slam title. Now, I've never done either, but I hear both can be challenging. Well, apparently Serena Williams did them both at the same time earlier this year. That's right. She was about 8 weeks pregnant when she won the Australian Open.
Finds Durant.
He'll shoot for three. He got it. Nothing but net.
They're going to run it down to the end.
Yes,
make sure they get the last shot.
You want to win it or go to overtime.
Oladipo, long shot. He drilled it. Pure magic. Westbrook. Oh, they do. You got to be kidding.
Well, he has trouble with the spin. And the ball is free. It's picked up. Michigan State's Jalen Watts Jackson, and he scores on the last play of the game. Unbelievable.
McDermott is the snap, and the kick is no good.
Take a deep breath. This is the season. This is it right here. Ball is snapped, placed, kicked, and it is
no good. No good. It is no good, and the Eagles win.
He missed it.
It is no good.
And Rock is in issue.
He's going to have to shoot it with three, with two. In trouble. Forced out. And in. Unbelievable. Now, Lakers down. In trouble. Quickly. Bryant. Three from the corner. Yes! Kobe! He shot. Come out in a different set. Ball out of bounds. Got to get it in. No timeouts to save yourself. And Blake gets it into Kobe. Kobe, good little fake. Three times.
Slips for three in the win. Rebound, Johnson.
Oh!
Oh! Johnson has hit two enormous threes. This one's good if it goes.
Oh, dude! Holy cow!
First free throws today. Missed it.
One timeout, they don't take it.
And the Ramblers have moved in.
They do have a timeout. Decide not to use it. Curry,
way downtown. Bang! Bang! Oh, what a shot from Curry! With 0.6 seconds remaining.
Here's Edelman broken up, and the pass is no sign yet. Edelman comes down with a football. They're saying it's a catch. Oh, that's a catch.
One and one. So a lot of pressure here on this first one.
That goes too strong. 3-point game. One goes it down. 5 seconds. Fires for three.
Tannehill will throw it, and this will end it after the shovel.
Gronkowski didn't have the angle. Touchdown! Oh, Kenyon Drake! A miracle!
To the bench, it's Crawford. Extra attacker out in the net, empty. They battle in the corner. It's finessed by Keith around for a beat in front. With 70 seconds separating these teams from another overtime. Hasn't happened yet, though. Here's one thrown by Prolis. It's blocked away by Raz. Help to the back. Oh, do you? Shot deflected. Scramble. They score! Bowman. 3-2 with less than a minute to go.
Aaron Bates will hold. Alex Shackleton will snap. Dan Conroy with the biggest kick of his life. Oh, they'll fake it. Bates. Throws it.
He's got him.
Yeah, wide open. He's got Charlie Gann inside the 10. He can walk in. Spartans win. Touchdown, MSU. A 29-yard score.
All right, here we go. 4th and 18 for the Tigers. Here's your ball game. Nick Marshall stands in, steps up. He's going to throw downfield. Just a home run ball, and it is tipped off. And Lewis got another deflection. Lewis is going to score. Lewis is going to score. Lewis is going to score. Touchdown, Auburn. Touchdown, Auburn. A miracle in Burton Hare.
Ward off, force him wide. Nice screen. Here's Page.
Yes. Wow.
They are tough for them. We got a quick five for Johnson. Inside. Page. Goes ahead and takes it inside, and it somehow rattles out. Carolina fights for it and gets the putback. Trent Fallon, one time, coaches at a time, maybe 7 seconds or less. We give it.
River McCarroll. It's Barry. We had the hot hand from three in the first half. They're going to have to do something from the outside now. It's Page off balance. Puts it up. To the court with Archie Diacono. 3 seconds at midcourt.
Jenkins
gives it to Jenkins for the championship.